Wa, 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 wa,
wa,
wa, na galon ko ba wa, 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 na galon ko ba wa, 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 wa. Thank you very much, my brother and sister. Today, I'm standing with you here. My name is Benny Wenda. I'm from West Papua. Today, I'm speaking behalf of people of West Papua. Your ancestor, 15,000 years ago, they left Africa continent, went down to New Guinea. They're fighting imperialism, colonialism. Today in New Guinea, that your ancestor, the black man, still fighting in West Papua, which is north of Australia. We are colonized by Indonesia. Indonesia killed people of West Papua. 500,000 men and women has been killed until today. 500,000 men. Because we are black. Because we are black. That's why continue killing, imprisonment, discrimination, racism, torture, Mongo Misi still continue to Nikiri. Until today while I'm speaking. That's why I'm here standing with you. Before I thought I'm alone. But today, I brought this message with in front of you. I really need you, people of New Guinea, at first left Africa continent, the last of fighting colonialism. Last fight the colonialism in this 21st century. I really need your support. Be messenger, that's what I need. You, be voice of people of West Papua. Thank you very much for having me here.